Foot is not as strong. Whatever reservoir.
Okay.
And this year's taxes. This is the land we could have enjoyed for free. You didn't have to own. But because you own it, you now pay taxes on it.
So who owns it now? I mean, your dad bought it.
This last lot, Matt Hahn's lot, was Dad's lot. We couldn't create this 10-acre floodplain to be its own lot, because you can't have a lot that's in the floodplain because it's unbuildable. So this land is attached to Dad's lot.
And which in the neighborhood, Han.
Which Han bought. My dad
that's
was...
the one at the end by you?
The new neighbor, the one house.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the one that you can try to sell for $7,000.
Yeah, he owned all this land back there. Steve owns his lot. Han owns his lot and all these woods. But all these woods is designated as a floodplain.
Be careful, Noah.
And so all the floodplain and the covenants of the subdivision, it's written up in the house.
Big one, huh?
Frogs!
What is it?
Frogs!
Frogs?
Yeah,
right here. Oh, there's gotta be some to the left, too, man.
Almost got him, too. What?
Here you go, Darren.
Is another one in there?
It's the same one, he's not really getting far. He's just moving around in that little corner.
The quarry.
See the pearl right here. It's bigger. See it?
Yeah. Ticks, termites, all kinds of crap up in here, huh? Ooh, pretty.
And this looks like a thing you'd see in Star Wars.
Yeah. This looks like an alien planet. Totally. Not Dagobah though. There'd be sand everywhere. This would be more like Ewok's home. This is what happens when the Empire comes and starts digging up the Ewok's forest.
Then, there's small trees though.
Which way? I'm following you, you're the tour guide. Mm-hmm.
The trail ends right here. It's here. Oh wait, over
you
here.
Get split.
Stay to the right. You can stay to the right, right here. Right, over here, right? Look.
Oh, there's lakes all around. Yeah, let's climb up on top of this thing, yeah, so you can see everything. Okay. Let's climb up on top of this thing, so you can see everything.
Can you see the world? Come on. Some people go this way, some go that way.
Where's the trail?
Both ways.
I'm trying to push them down as I'm walking.
I know. I'm walking behind you.
Because the trail splits right there into two less used trails.
I was waiting on him, and I just got tired of waiting.
Okay. Was it coming?
I'm gonna be on the ground while I'm gone.
More. We got more over here.
Okay. No rock. This is not an abandoned rock quarry. This is just a normal rock quarry. Nothing abandoned about it. But it's Sunday, I think. So everybody who would normally be working here today is gone today. So, rock quarry. Good rocks for tumbling. Find some good rocks here. Or rock quarry. A big chunk of marble right there. Saw some calcite in there. Ooh, got a little muddier than normal. All of a sudden, just kick off that mud. There we go. Just bigger. How beautiful it all is. Now if you look from the satellite, all this water is like a nice ocean color blue. It's the only beautiful looking water in Indiana. Look, deer tracks. We got deer tracks, peoples. We're rocking with the deer around here. You know, and look, there's people over there. Shh, there's people over there. What are we supposed to do when we see people? I have no clue. Look at all these great rocks, though. Rocks galore for days. Rocks for my rock collection. All kinds of beautiful rocks everywhere. Camila, Camila, where you going, Camila, Camila? Oh, there's my baby girl right there. I want that doggy to come home with me, and we can be happy.
were brave enough to climb that hill, you could see the other lakes on that hill.
You all right?
Be careful, buddy. Get off. I'm gonna have you close up to the water. Good buddy.
I just stepped in mud.
Bobby stepped in mud.
I'm all right, though. Stop. You bet your parents.
Ooh, look at that one.
Look, there's Rachel. She's beating us. Like, I went for me.
Come and kick us out, and so that, you know, the next day we'd be back out there swimming again.
Standing wheel spinner round and round.
Lola.
Oh, you know what you
Granddad, give it to him.
Spinning world is coming right at me.
Amala, no, come
here.
Here,
check this out, Rachel. Look. These guys, they bring this stuff with monster machines and dig holes and
Hello.
Put a pile here.
Hi, hey.
And then they'll get a big pile built over there. Right now they're building a huge mountain.
Oh, there
and they're going to change this from there. Move it to a different spot.
Okay, we're not going to climb it.
If you guys see any cool rocks, comment below.
You know what's amazing, Diana? The first big lake is over there to the right, just almost gone.
Smile. Yeah. It's unsafe to touch.
Over a log.